blue. These both teams have we seen quite often on this tournament. Wailers were winners last season, and Samurai, they were champions for 4 years.
Good break by Samurai, getting the game, really getting the game underway. Strong defence by the Wailers. Referee Taizo Hirabashi not happy. Penalty for the Wailers on their way. Quickly, Samurai. Quick possession on an easy run in the corner. First try of the game. Conversion kick by Ben Gollings. Through, someone with his experience in the International Seven Circuit. Expect him to make a conversion like that. Samurai off to a very good start. Subs from the Wailers. Had a very strong tournament up till now. It's probably the biggest challenge that I've met. Nice restart kick by Ben Gollings, nice and high, a good chase, straight in. Good pressure on the ball carrier. Wailers managed to hold on. Looking to move the ball wide now. Good tackle pressure, but good offload. Very risky pass up into the hands of Ben Gollings. Referee right on the spot, make the decision. Ben Gollings ready to convert his own try, another good kick. This through 14-0 the early part of the game. Yep.
Three. No scrum, no line out.
Mike Hoyer managing the sideline here. Everyone working hard to make the event a success. Ben Gollings ready to go. High kick again.
Just the ball!
Good chase. Tap back by Samurai. Too close to the sideline. Put into the line at four. Wailers. Line out. Formed.
White ball. Jump open, please. Jump.
Well, organized line out. Quick hands. Out into the backs. Good two on two. It's good speed by 21. Nice breakthrough, he's got support. Samurai, a couple of very quick players, but on this occasion not quick enough. First try for the Wailers. Brings the Wailers back into the game, the kick is through. 14-7. All still in balance. Samurai look like they'll need all their experience to come through this tough game. Wheeler's ready to go. Try scorer. Catching his breath, getting ready to join the play again. High kick. Well taken. Very physical. Looked a little high on the sideline. Referee happy enough. Going to go for the line out. Short throw in to the front of the line-out. A knock on at the front. A lot of pressure from Samurai. Stretch out there, Hirabashi.
Find on the hooker, please.
Hugely experienced official, more than competent through for this game.
Okay, on my call. Crouch. Touch. Pause. Engage.
Ball's out of the scrum immediately. A bit of a wild pass. Nice bounce up into the hand. Ben Golling straight into possession. Second tackler from Wailers looked a little high. Played carrying on. Lots of width here. All the way up to the outside. Samurai's biggest player. Very rangy, long legs. Lovely offload out of the tackle. Mark Bright in for another try. Samurai. Coaching team from Samurai looking happy. Very professional organization. Follow all the Sevens tournaments around Europe. Quick drop kick. Up the goat.
Half time.
Takes us into the halftime break. Let's see that great break again. Good tackle by Wailers, but the offload still able to get the ball away out of the tackle. And it's a good run in for the big Wailers player. Mark Bright in below the posts. Referee standing ready there, waiting for the score to be made. English coach working hard. Tactics for the second half. Knows the game's still on. Samurai's coach Mike Friday discussing what's about to come in the second half.
Second half.
Ben Golling's ready to kick off. It's important phase of the game for the Wailers. Some possession. Also need to be patient, hold on to the ball. Good break. Good footwork as well. Lovely run by the Wailers player. But there's a lot of speed catching up. Support player. Wailers. Fantastic break into the ball. Wonderful score. Wailers very much back in the game. Huge threat from the speed on the outside for Wailers. Kicks through. So they're back in the game. Lovely sidestep. Last player always under pressure to make that tackle. It's such a good step. Plenty of vision to move the ball out to the outside when he was about to get tackled. Big dive in, make the score. Wailers right back in it. Really high drop kick. Yep. Knock on there off the kick. Chaser knocked it forward. Referee bring it back for a scrum. All to play for now. Taizu Hirabashi, professional referee from Japan. Very experienced from the RB7 circuit.
Coach! Touch! Pause! Engage! Hold it!
Samurai, get the ball out into the centre. Ben Gullings, big playmaker for the Samurai team. Samurai patient playing the ball around. Oh, good running. Very rangy, tall player. Good athlete. No need to sprint here, there's no chase player. Another good try by the Samurai. Ben Gollings having a bit of break from the kicking duties. Passing responsibility on to his teammate, Pedro Leal. Clearly competent. Another kick through for the Samurai. Referee asking the players to focus on the ball in the air. Good pick up back into the open space. Ben Gollings, nice step inside. A good tackle from the Wailers, keeping them off the ground.
Release, tackler!
Good counter rucking, but Samurai managed to move the ball.
Side entry.
Penalty.
Referee getting the advantage.
In a tackle.
There's no advantage there for Samurai with the white knock on. Some subs on, freshing up. Luke Smart on for the Samurai, number six.
That's a tackle roll. It's not rough roll.
Mike Canty on at scrum half,
Coach.
Putting the ball into the scrum.
Touch! Pause, engage!
Side.
Scrum half from the Wailers, too early. Interfering with the scrum half before the ball was out.
20, offside.
Great footwork by the Samurai.
Vardy's over!
Able to move the ball wide very quickly.
I'm off.
Referee checking with the touch judge and the in-goal touch
I'm
judge.
I'm happy with the grounding. Just a touch. Was it out or inside? Okay, thank you very much. I'm happy with the grounding.
Okay, so having checked with his colleagues, referee happy to award the try. Difficult angle for the conversion kick, but very close, just a little short. Pedro Leal running back after his conversion kick. Great pass to put the try scorer in. Samurai putting an awful lot of pressure on the Wailers ball carrier. Every tackle situation challenging for the ball. Super lovely work again by the big 14 from the Wailers. Tackler not moving away quickly enough. Sevens a very quick game. No time for the tackler. Must move really quickly. Make the ball available. Comes Sepp Fisser. Breaking through. Brother of Tim Fisser has just been selected for Scotland. Good choice to go back to the open side. Still looking for a little gap. Very strong running. Good tackle again. Second tackler in quickly to get at the ball. Fierce challenge around the contact here. Still, Wailers managed to get it back. Breaking away. Still, cover tackle coming across from the Samurai. Brad Linklater. Seb Fisser in at number one, giving support to his teammate.
Away, tackler!
Well driven back. Samurai clearing out very hard, very well.
Penalty advantage. Penalty advantage.
Referee using advantage again, see if the Wailers can tackler! Make something of it. Nothing coming, bring them back for the penalty.
Off feet.
Player off his feet at the tackle, playing the ball. Very, very clear refereeing. Into the end goal. Good tackle by the Samurai. The second player, 12 from the Wailers, manages to get the ball down in the end goal. Another try for the Wailers. Referee well positioned to pick up the grounding in the in goal. 21 had a fantastic game up till now. The referee ending the game. Samurai, a hard battle through to the final. Tough challenge against the Wailers. I'll be happy to get into another final.